My name is Flávio Justino. I'm from Brazil, and I'm current professor at University Federal of Viçosa in Brazil. I'm currently working on climate change, past, present, and future. In fact, this is important because climate change is the forefront of global issues involving fire and heat waves and all these extreme events. That's why I'm working on climate change now. I live in a very dry area in Brazil, in the northeast part of the country, and we have a lot of drought events there. And I had a professor during my undergrad studies, and he was very enthusiastic about the idea of investigating how the change in vegetation could lead to different climate. And I was impressed with his enthusiasm on this issue. And this was my first inspiration to go to climate studies. The second one was when I was in the postgrad studies, when I tried to understand a little bit more how fires can be set and how can we avoid all of these issues associated with the understanding of the risk of endangerment of fires, because this is a very important issue now. We can see in these last two decades the increased number of fires, the increased number of heat waves, and this is a very important issue to society. ICTP computational facilities are very good, and so this opened the possibility to have a lot of climate simulations that would be not possible in my home institution. My first visit in ICTP, I was a junior professor. Was the first level of my career, and this was something like 2013. And since then, I come to ICTP every year, and I'm very satisfied with what I am getting in all visits that I have been here in ICTP. When I come to ICTP, I always feel that I am in the right place to get more insights on the science evolution and the state of art of science. And the communication among us scientists here in ICTP makes a big difference. That's much difficult to find anywhere in the world. Last year, I met some colleagues from Central America, and they were in ICTP to attend a medical physics school. And they told me about the difference that they make in Central America with all the science that they get in here on cancer treatment and all these issues related with medical science in physics. This was very important, and this is very important in Central America and in all underdeveloped countries.